Youngstown police are also investigating a shooting on the south side of town. This one happened tonight around 7:30 on East Judson Street. Police say a male was shot twice but was taken to the hospital in stable condition. They say it appears to have been a drive-by shooting.